的女孩，解放！It's not as fun as it seems.
Here I am, just walking through school, hoping the flower bomber doesn't ruin my awesome, expensive outfit by, you know, flower bombing me. That better not happen. Okay.
There's my girl, just blending in with the crowd.
I want to know who that flower bomber is.
Ah, so you wore that to get his attention.
Yep. And when he tries to get me, I am going to grab him and wrestle him down to the ground.
No! Don't bomb me! Bomb me!
We're never going to know who he is.
Or why he's doing this. Poor psych witch.
He looks like a big hairless donut. Now I'm hungry.
We better get out of here before we get flower bombed.
Relax. Everyone knows the flower bomber only strikes once a day. Sometimes twice. Why would a guy dress up and walk around this school blasting people in the head with flower bombs? Why?
The question no one's asking is why. Why is he doing this? Why?
Well, all I can say is that flower, it gets everywhere. Everywhere.
Come on, who could he be?
Oh, I have an idea.
What?
Tell us.
We make hamburgers, but wiener-shaped, right? And we put them on hot dog buns, and we call them hot durgers. I don't care, I'm gonna do it anyway.
The flower bomber!
Somebody stop him!
Help me!
Take his mask off!Who is that? I don't know. Hey, who are you?
I'm Tom. Tom Feynman.
Do we know you?
Nah, I go to East Hills High. We're on semester break.
So then, why are you flower bombing people here?
I don't know. Just bored. And my mom bakes, so she had a bunch of extra flour.
That was a letdown.
Pretty unsatisfying.
Not much of an ending.